guys, Night and Day here. This video is about how to tidy up your drawers and how to fix all your clothes nice and neat. And let me just show you an example. I have this drawer right here with stuff all over the place. Or if I do want to fold them up, I go like this, the traditional way. I'm going to show you a very nice way of how to fix it up and look awesome. Underwear, big man's underwear. Like that. Alright, next. Three, two. Alright, now style. Show you how to fold it. I start with one, an example here. Okay, you fold it once, fold it twice from the other side. All right, third time, one last time, and it looks awesome. I'll do the next. Now we're gonna try another one. This time with short sleeves. One side, the second side, and then you fold. Awesome. With this PJ bag. And the same thing with this sweater. Yeah. You can make it a little wider. I like it a little wider. Jeans pants to save more space. If you want to put them in luggage or such. Alright. Sweater. You'll get the hang of it once you have more time and more clothes. So something like this, all nice and neat, in case you can add a lot more space. Alright, thank you. And then, the undershirts, okay. And then I have a third one. Okay, socks, the easy, my favorite part. You don't lose them. Before I tried this, I used to use so many socks or wear different ones at once. It was just ridiculous. Now, it doesn't take much space and you'll always have some ready on the side. And guarantee yourself after washing them that they won't get lost ever again. Alright, this covers most of the clothesline and everything we covered already. Has benefits to you. I hope you like this. I hope you enjoyed it. Take care, guys. Have a great one.